चिलो हुने
है छ
सर तपाईँले एउटा मलाई चाहिँ पानी मन परेको छ नि त भोलिदेखिमा मैले बुझेँ तर मैले उयो गरेँ नि त
अन्त मलाई त्यो बोरी त्यो बोरिसकेपछि मलाई कस्तो कस्तो
लाग्यो
मैले बुझ्ने मान्छे
यस
ए
This is one of the another vlog, so we are going to talk about the Nepali artist is Beyond the Border 9th December to 7th December and it is on the Taragaon Museum, Hyatt Regency. So I'm going to show you details about the exhibitions. फ्रेम फ्रेम का आकार नरेंद्र लिम्बू अनन्यास प्रस्थान छड़िएका नगण्य वस्तुहरूमै यादहरू सधैं उब्जिदै स्मृति का खरानी रंगहरूमा गुञ्जित न्याय नान्य पहला रंगहरू दरिएका प्रेमिल स्पर्शहरू छरिएका सफेद टीकाहरू झनकार दर्शन शाश्वत उनकै लुकामारी खेल्दै प्रेममा प्रेम आकार बढिरहेछ यी यावत प्रेमका कथाहरू विविध मुद्रा आकृति र अनुभवहरू विविध फिलिङ्सहरूका साथमा सृजना गरिएका यी इन्स्टलेसन आर्टबाट डिटेल्स कुराहरू हामी सुन्न सकिन्छ You can try to listen this voice of little thing. This is the story of details about the exhibition. This is one of the legend artist, Puran Khadka. His work is very excellent. So we are going to watch this work about the details, the paintings, a very beautiful painting in a Nepali art scenario.
beautiful work about Professor Mishra. I'm going to talk about something in his book. So let's see properly. Roshan Mishra is explaining about the work. The earth is metaphor for space and a source of energy. Without the physical existence of our body, we will not be able to sense. Add up the two and that means time would become irrelevant to us when space and energy disintegrate. It goes into a cycle of being infinity. It will it till it finds another form and a source of energy to become a something. This is the detail about his work. So very interesting. Related time, energy, body and existence. One of the artists here already performed HOD of KU, Sujan Chitrakar, and his work is a very powerful and brave work about the performance art of with a body, and he like scratched the body and caught the hair. And its perform is a very powerful. So that will, I think it is a blur of that time, what he did at the time in the performance. Breaking through Kapil Mani Dixit, his work is going to be breaking through. And his work also is a very interesting and powerful work. And he always did work about the nude art, but today we seen this work is a very different form of the Kapil Mani Dixit. Artwork about of Ravindra Srishtra, and he is going to pray for Myanmar at the time. He is one of the another artist, Powerless Power, is Vidata Kesi, and he did. My father used to read the newspaper every morning without missing. It would be there by him and other day to read page after page. He used to share the news about the politics scenario in Nepal and the politics scenario outside of Nepal from him. It set his daily routine, for there was a little to not much to do. Other retired other year old. So her work is here already published, installation work about Vidata Kesi, and his I think his remember about his parents, father, that's why he installed the all newspaper, that how much paper he her father is going to be used already read that newspaper. So this is the another installation artwork we seen here. This is a very beautiful exhibition in the Taragaon Museum, Nepal, in Hyatt Regency. If you want to come, then you can come see, enjoy this beautiful show. Thank you everyone for watching this outline blog. We will be come and next blog is another an art event. Thank you all of you. Bye bye and take care. Have a happy journey of life.